Who's ready to go to the mall? Okay, oh, Junior, bad news. There's no GameStop at the mall that we're going to.
Okay.
Booker, you want to go to the mall? Okay, guys, there's just one problem. My car is out of gas. And think about it. Are you guys in the mood to stop at a gas station and fill gas and all that good stuff? No, right? So, Dennis is still in Chicago. So, when did Dennis say he was going to get back from Chicago? Not for a couple of days, right?
Yeah, we have time.
Okay, we got time? All right, let's hit the road, fellas. Guys, for those who don't know, Dennis is in Chicago. He went there for Christmas. He went there for New Year's. He went to spend the holidays with all of his cousins and all of his family members. So, Dennis, we miss you. I don't know when he's going to come back yet, but Christmas and New Year's already passed, so he should be back soon. But, Dennis, thanks for leaving your car, bro. Ready, set, shotgun. Wait, Junior, I called shotgun.
All right, I'll drive.
Oh, no, I think I'll drive. Locked up, they won't let me out. Junior, do you miss Dennis?
Yeah, it's funny. Everything he says is funny just because how he looks.
Dennis, I miss you, bro. When are you going to come back? And I know the Brawad squad misses Dennis, but let's just hope he doesn't find out that I took his car because that would be bad.
Stop driving.
Dennis!
What are you doing?
What are you doing? I thought you were in Chicago, bro.
Yeah, my car said switching.
Dennis, bro, we miss you.
I miss you guys too.
Hey, the Brawad squad miss you, bro. I get comments every single day. Where's Dennis? Where's Dennis?
I miss them too. Man, it feels weird, you know, not going on YouTube and seeing my face.
Bro, Dennis is back. We miss you, Dennis, and we're excited to have you back in the vlogs.
Running up the engine for my family.
Back, bro. I forgot Dennis exists.
Am I fake?
I don't know. Like, are you a real bro? Are you a real person?
Sometimes.
Bro, everybody was asking about you. Everybody in the comment section, bro. Dennis, you know the door closes for a reason, right? Oh, wait. I don't think I could be vlogging in a damn public bathroom. I'm about to get in trouble. All right, guys. So if you're wondering why we're at the mall right now, Brocken, today is Noor's birthday. Noor is his sister. You guys love Noor. So I'm here to get Noor a birthday gift. And with Rockin's help, we're gonna get her the perfect gift. So what did you tell me that Noor has been dying for like months and months and months, but they're sold out everywhere?
AirPods.
She wants some AirPods. She has no idea I'm here at the mall right now. She has no idea I'm gonna surprise her with some AirPods. My fingers are crossed though. I hope they have them in stores because what did you say about Houston?
They're sold out everywhere in Houston. The Apple Store, Target, Walmart, just everywhere you go, sold out.
And Dennis, where were you? In Chicago?
Yeah, they were literally sold out everywhere. Went to Target, but everywhere.
Okay, so I'm crossing my fingers. San Diego, please. It's like we're traveling around the world. Different people, Houston, Chicago, San Diego. Let's see if they have them here because I want to surprise Noor with a birthday gift. Bro, she's 19 years old, Rocky. Isn't that crazy? Like, you're her brother, I'm her cousin. I can't believe that Noor is 19 years, like, that's crazy.
I know.
Noor is like she's a freaking shrimp. Bro, I don't know if she's 19 years old. That's crazy, but I want to surprise her with these. So let's go see if they have them.
L.
That's an L. They have no AirPods. Chicago, Houston, San Diego. They said they don't know any stores nearby that have it. This is crazy, bro. I was just trying to make my cousin happy. I was trying to make your sister happy. Junior has a story of why he hates AirPods.
Oh, well, okay, it's not just a story. For one, they blew up in someone's ear and almost killed him. They're overpriced. You can't like connect them, so it's scary. They might fall out, you might lose them, you have to charge them. The only reason that Apple made them is so they can get more money from them.
Junior's a conspiracy theory, like,
it's bro, true, it doesn't have to be.
He should collab with Shane Dawson. Make a conspiracy theory video, YouTube.
Oh my god, bro, I'm ugly, bro.
Same here. Doesn't our friend work at this mall, bro?
Yeah.
Yeah, what? Oh shit, three girls. Hold on.
Hold on. Man, bro.
Bro, that NBA game I was playing in yesterday was crazy.
Bro, like, my Lambo's out in the garage, man.
Oh, yeah, my Lambo. Yeah, bro, you should have seen. I dunked on LeBron. Did you not see that shit? And then the buzzer beater I hit the game before.
Ooh, hey, low key, we
You guys hear that? They're not looking. Anyway, so our friend works here.
And she's big head, gelled hair. Trust me.
Romel has a big ass head. That's why we love him, because he's smart. He has a big ass head. He has a big brain. He makes all the smart decisions in our group. Speaking of AirPods, what just happened?
Mine's got
song, bro. Bro, someone jacked Romel's AirPods. That's up.
He can just track them, beat their ass.
It was a girl.
Okay, just because it's a girl, that doesn't mean they can take my $170 AirPods.
Well, Romel, bad news. They don't have AirPods at this Apple store.
Don't worry, I already checked.
Oh, you checked?
Yeah.
Damn, I feel bad for Romel, bro.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Your ears don't look normal without the AirPods. Well, this was a waste of a mall trip.
It was.
This was a waste. Let's go! Let's go! We're gonna miss Kawhi's return to San Antonio! Do you guys think he's gonna get booed, or do you think they're gonna clap for him?
No, they're gonna clap for him, definitely.
You think they're gonna clap?
Yeah.
Applaud him and stuff. He did so much for the city.
Okay, you wanna see my opinion? I think they are going to boo the shit out of him. That's what I think. There was too much going on with the whole, oh my, Kawhi's camp said this, Kawhi's camp said that. He's leaving the team. Bro, he didn't even show up to their playoff game. He didn't even sit on the bench. I think he's gonna get booed.
Oh, MVP.
He's getting booed 100%. He's getting booed 100%. Trust me. I'm gonna cry. Not the tribute videos. Those always hit me hard.
Number two, Kawhi Leonard.
Oh! Damn!
Imagine how he feels.
Bro, Dennis, you think he has emotions and feelings? The guy's a robot, bro.
6.5 hours later.
Okay, guys. When people say, I busted a mission, I don't think anyone has actually busted a mission until you've done what I did today. So, let's just say, here, the AirPods. We got AirPods. We got freaking AirPods, okay? Let's just say that. We got AirPods, okay? So, if you're wondering, Brandon, how did you get AirPods? Let's put it this way. San Diego is a big city. There's a lot of stores and a lot of different malls in San Diego. This phone went through some shit. This phone went through some shit. At least 100 times this sentence came out of my mouth today. Hi, I was just wondering, do you guys have any AirPods in stock? Let me go check for you. Okay, thank you. The fucking music that you get put on hold, they come back. No, sorry, we actually don't have any more AirPods. Okay, so finally, one store had it. I literally busted a mission. I got in the car. Nor, happy birthday. I got you the damn AirPods, okay? Nor, okay? If you don't cry from these after what I went through, you're not my cousin anymore. Sorry. Simple as that. Nah, I'm just joking. Nor, I love you. Happy birthday. So I told Nor to come over just so, you know, I could see her and say happy birthday. She doesn't even know I have a gift for her. Little does she know I'm gonna surprise her with something that she's been wanting and something she's been asking for so long now. And I'm so happy I was able to find these.
So hold it up to stay here?
Scoot, show the light.
Oh.
Woo. Oh, no, we gotta cover it. It's
is that the same here the whole time?
I don't know. Is it okay if you move? Let's see. Move. Oh, no, oh, the lighting is too bad. Oh, that's perfect. That's perfect. Oh, stay there.
I can cover like 6 lights in this box. And the poles.
So, it's time to wrap the AirPods. A gift is not a gift if you don't wrap it. Okay, that's enough, right?
I don't know. I was just like, put it in the message. Right. I think that's sideways.
Dennis, what is this?
Okay,
this looks like it looks like you got a notebook and you ripped a piece of paper out. Nah, you know all the things from the side when you rip a paper out of the notebook?
Oh.
Okay.
Will it fit?
I don't think there's... Dennis.
Does it?
Yeah.
Let me see?
No.
Oh, I'm just joking. Okay.
Nah, or look. Look! Fuck! Bro, I'm sorry.
Wait, should we just cut another one?
Look, guys, so Dennis... This didn't reach together, so he was about to cut a whole new one. But then you have me. Look, I'm not trying to like brag or be cocky or anything, but I do think in my head I'm the smartest person in this world. So look what I thought of. Bro.
Wait.
Oh, wait, it's not gonna fit.
No. We have to cut another one?
Here,
I got it. I trust you.
Okay, I'll give you the scissors.
What are you. It's the same exact thing I cut.
No, look. I'm out for the night.
Damn,
out for the night. Out for the... Oh.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, I'm impressed.
Look at this shit, dog.
Can I tape it?
Yeah, go ahead.
We don't have tape.
We don't have tape?
Not here. I have to find.
Wait. Oh, you think if we lick? Okay, bro, here, we don't, do we need to
No, tape we it? Have to tape it, we have to tape it.
Where do we, I don't think we have tape in this whole house, to be honest with you.
Noor, happy birthday.
Brandon.
How old are you now?
I'm 19.
That's, like, Noor, can you believe I've known you since you were zero? Like, I've known you since so you were, stupid. Yeah, I've known you since you were, like, a, before you were born.
That's insane, but
okay,
yeah.
Well, happy birthday, Noor. You're welcome, so. It was nice to see you.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Have fun the rest of the day. Yeah, let me know how your birthday goes. Oh, wait, before you leave, I did have something for you. Noor, I do have something for you. Something small.
Well, I mean, Noor, it might be a prank. You're not going to know until you open it.
Brandon, it's my birthday. Today's the only day where you can't prank. I'm serious.
Okay, but even if it's a prank, look how small. It can't be a bad prank, can it? And what better than a birthday prank, right? I'm just joking, Noor. I'm telling you right now, I wouldn't prank you on your birthday. Well, I would, but I'm telling you right now, this is
why.
No, I'm in a giving mood. I'm being nice today. I'm in a nice mood. So, Noor, okay. I hope you like the rapping. It took two people to rap, two grown men to rap this.
Very intelligent men.
Definitely, Dennis is working.
Yeah, it was some of mine. Some of mine.
Right?
No, hold on. No, is it a gift card?
Man, this is a heavy gift card. I don't know what gift cards you're expecting.
Well, you know the ones that come in the cute packaging.
That's true.
Brandon, I swear to God.
It's not bad, I swear. I'm nervous because like I know you're gonna like this. I don't know, I just get nervous giving gifts.
You're lying.
What? AirPods, Noor, I know you wanted them thanks to your brother. You should thank Rockin.
Wait, did you really?
I got you, Noor.
Now I can go along with all those memes.
Yeah, now she fits in perfectly with all the, oh, don't talk.
Wait, did you really? Is it empty? That's so nice. I really wanted these, and like, especially for like college and like every day, like.
Yeah.
This is so nice. The nicest gift ever. Aw.
Oh, and you don't want to know like what we went to show.
I bet they're like sold out everywhere or something, huh?
Yeah, let's just say you would have won that bet. The bet, whatever money you would have put, you would have won the bet.
Let's just say, even if you flew to Houston, they wouldn't be there. If you flew to Chicago, they wouldn't be there.
If you go back to our home to like Iraq, they wouldn't be there. Yeah, you go to, like, let's just say, I'm surprised. Like, let's just say you're so lucky to have these right now.
That's so nice.
Uh-huh, oh. I got you, Noor. How are you gonna act now that you have AirPods? Because normally you're nice, but I know AirPods change people, so.
Honestly, I'm gonna be real with you, Brian. I don't even hang out anymore.
I don't think she realizes it.
You didn't realize, right? What did she call me? I'm glad we have it on camera, right? I'm glad we have it on camera, right? Please, everyone heard that, right? Oh wait, they don't miss anything. I know you guys heard that. I'll be nice today, it's her birthday. Here, Rockin, here are the AirPods.
Yeah. Oh, you want it? Oh, okay. I'm so sorry.
Okay, Brandon, how are you gonna act?
Thank you,
Brian.
Okay.
How are you gonna act? So let's say I text you, oh, Noor, like, a lot of me and the cousins are going to dinner. Do you wanna come?
Honestly, I think I'm better off at home. Oh. Just listening to music.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, well, we're all gonna be there, like, all the family and stuff. Mm.
It was good knowing you. Thanks for this, though.
Oh, yeah. Hey, AirPods change people, bro. AirPods really.
So, like,
good.
Can I go now? Like, are you doing your video?
Okay.
No. This is the best cousin. Like, I'm gonna say that straight up. Like, Brandon.
Well, shit.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Not just for this. Like, you're just a really great cousin.
Okay, everyone go wish Noor a happy birthday. Really quick, I can't be loud because Romel is here, he's downstairs, but when I went to get Noor her AirPods, okay, you saw what happened to Romel at work. He got his AirPods stolen
today.
Yeah, today, someone jacked them. So when I went to get Noor her AirPods, I couldn't only buy one, I bought two. One for Noor's birthday and one because Romel is literally one of my best friends. I love Romel. Bro, how real is he? How real is Romel?
Romel's one of the realest people.
So I got him a pair of AirPods and he has no idea. He's downstairs. Bro, he's just like chilling. We're just hanging out. Look, but if I give it to him like this, he's gonna know what it is. So
show how you wrapped it.
Bro, look how I wrapped it. I don't know how to wrap. Okay, I don't know how to wrap. But anyways, I don't want him to know that it's AirPods. So we're gonna trick him. We're gonna like put it. And bro, Romel is so like caring and unselfish. I bet you he doesn't even want to take the AirPods. He's gonna be like, no, bro, you didn't have to. It's fine. I don't like he's bro. Just I love Romel. Booker, everyone's getting AirPods except you. Yeah, let's wrap that. Okay, all right, that's right. Yep, bro. Honestly, I love my family and my friends, and they never ask for anything. They never ask me for anything. So when I have a chance to help them out, for example, Nora's birthday, it's a birthday, or for example, when Romel gets his AirPods stolen, when I have a chance to help out, I always do it because they never ask. They're so unselfish. They're never like, yo, Brandon, can you get me this and that? They never do that. I do everything on my own, and that's why I like to do it. What?
That's how you know you've been using this wrapping paper.
Oh my. Yeah, that's how you know I've been using it. Look how freaking, oh my gosh.
Yeah, hope we have
Booker. Romel, just give me like 1 minute. I have to do this shout out, bro.
Yeah.
No, just hold the camera, watch this.
That ask, wasn't bad.
Ask me what my grade in arts and crafts was what? In high school. You want to know? F. Just joking, yo. I never failed a class in my life, by the way. Fun fact.
Oh my god, you got so defensive right away.
Nah, because a lot of people think I'm dumb. I've never failed or got a D in my whole life, ever, in high school or college. Never. Okay.
No! You couldn't.
What?
Wait, I think we can still use it. It's okay, yeah, it's okay.
Bro, we can use it. People's hearts get broken and they still get in relationships. You're telling me we can't use ripped programs?
Bang! Turn! We can't use all. Yeah, we can, we can, we can. Okay, okay, okay.
I keep ripping it. Oh my god, I keep ripping it.
Brandon, bro. You're supposed to make sure it's straight like that.
This wrapping paper is weak.
Let's no, it's not. It's you. Wait. You have all to straighten it out.
Bro, just give me tape. Guys, why do you think I always get people expensive gifts? Because my wrapping sucks.
Shh, he's gonna hear you.
So I make up for it with the gift.
What are you gonna tape?
Bro, I'm so excited for NFL playoffs this fucking weekend.
Okay, worry about wrapping this.
It's good from this side. How's the back? That's fucked up. I can't get someone a gift card. Romel, of all people, does not deserve to get his AirPods stolen. Whoever stole Romel's AirPods, bro, that actually made me so mad. That pissed me off. This is the least I could do. I love you.
Oh my god.
Hey Romel, remember I told you that if you pass me the ball during the basketball game, then I'll get you a gift? Yeah, thanks for passing me the ball, bro. Guys, for those who don't know, Romel's an extreme ball hog. Like, it's like playing with four Kobes. So you have to bribe him to pass you the ball. So, I got you a little gift.
I'll take it.
Excuse my wrapping. Look at this shit.
You wrapped that? I thought you opened it.
No.
Is that like a gift you got and then you just give it to me or what?
It does look like I opened it. No, I swear. Okay, look at it from this side. Is it better like this? I know you don't take gifts, but you have to take this one. Do you promise you're going to take it? You have to. Trust me, you have
what
to.
What is it though?
Well, if you open
and
it.
And this Phoenix Sun stuff I'm throwing away.
Okay, don't give it to him.
Yeah, just don't give it to him. Look at you, you're a Kings fan. Alright, here, I want you to open it.
It's already open, kind of, but.
I know, it's already open.
Just open it! Open the gift! Open the gift!
Where is it from?
Don't worry.
It's from the heart. That's where it's from. It's from the heart. Oh.
A box into a box, and there's nothing?
There's something. It might not be huge, but there's something.
To another, to like trash?
It's not trash. You might not want to throw that away.
To Neiman Marcus. to another box. Okay, I see how it goes. Should I just stop right now or what?
Nah, open it.
There might be a couple more boxes.
AirPods.
I got you, bro.
Thanks, bro.
I got you.
Bro, nah, I can't really have it.
No, trust me.
Nah, I'm not gonna take it for real.
Bro, stop. Stop. Stop.
He's paying for it.
No, you're not gonna. It's a gift.
You bro, know gift. Just because I lost my AirPods today doesn't mean anything. I'm gonna pay you.
Okay, me. But you're a close friend of mine and I wanna help a close friend out. You don't have to pay me for it. You don't have to. These are yours. I appreciate the.
Bro, you
what
don't
do
have
you
to
call
do this.
I don't have to. Just give me a hug. That's all I want. I want a hug.
I'd rather pay for it.
Hey! Oh! Oh my God, Booker.
Just give me a hug. Just give me a hug.
I'll give you a hug, but I'll pay for it.
No, you're not paying for it, Romel.
Hey, we said some kind words how you're like one of the nicest people, bro.
And I stuff. Told them how you're gonna offer to pay for it, you're not gonna take it. Booker, please don't take the wrapping paper. We worked very hard on this. Now, guys, don't worry. I'm gonna convince Romel to take the gift. Well, enjoy the AirPods. To whoever stole them,
shame on you.
I think I'm more mad than Romel. Damn, I gifted 2 AirPods in one day. Call me Santa Claus, bro. Call me Santa Claus. Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho. Give us just a little bit of feelings towards the person who stole your AirPods.
Karma's a bitch.
That's true.
Hey, Romel, since Brandon got you.
Karma's a bitch, right? So what's going to happen to you for eating my cookie, huh? What's going to happen? Karma's
give
a bitch.
Give me a dollar.
I don't want a dollar. It was 80 cents. I don't want the extra 20 cents.
Romel, since Brandon got you the AirPods, can I get a hug?
No.
Oh. I just thought I'd throw it in there. I got a
bro,
chance.
A hug? The fact that I got a hug just for AirPods, I'm so lucky. I thought it would take like $1 million to get a hug from Romel.
Wait, he gave you a hug for AirPods? Romel, you want a car?
Yeah, you want a car? Imagine if we get him a car, he might give us 2 hugs. Damn, you got AirPods and you switched up on everybody? Damn.
Don't even mind.
Dennis, let me see you in those, bro.
Let's see it.
Is it nice? Oh, try to put them on Booker. I swear you could. His face is long enough, bro. Booker, here. Finally, I convinced Romel to take the AirPods. Actually, no. He keeps saying, all right, fine. If I don't pay you for all the AirPods, I'm going to give you $100 because AirPods were like 180. So he's like, fine. If you don't let me pay you the whole 180, at least let me give you 100. I'm like, no, bro, just take it. It's a gift for a close friend. He's like, no, bro, I can't. But finally, I convinced Romel to take the AirPods. I'm so happy to do that for one of my close friends. Romel, you deserve it. You're very, very hardworking. That's what pissed me off. Romel works a lot for his money. He works hard for his money. So the fact that he got something expensive like that stolen, that just honestly, it made me mad. So Romel, I got you, bro. Can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.